In this lesson, we'll start to model a multi-story office building from scratch. We'll construct the base grid, create the two towers, and place slabs between the stories. Also, we'll learn how ArchiCAD represents the 3D model on floor plans in conformity with architectural conventions. Please note that all measurements in this training guide are in millimeters, unless otherwise stated. Open ArchiCAD 17 on your computer by double-clicking its icon on the desktop. At the Start ArchiCAD dialog, select the Open a Project and the Browse for a Solo Project options. Click Browse to proceed. In the Open File dialog, browse and open the Office Building Complete PLA Project Archive file. Choose the Read Elements Directly from Archive option on the Active Library Usage page and click Open. Select the Read All From option in the Warning dialog, and select the CAD Details folder to specify the location of the external PDF drawings. Click Choose to proceed. Select the Update All option in the Update Drawing dialog. The complete office building project opens in ArchiCAD. Using the project map of the navigator, browse through the different stories, check out sections and elevations, and explore the 3D model. In the following lessons, we are going to reproduce this building, complete with 2D documentation, rendered perspective views, and schedules for different building elements. For the time being, though, let's close this project and start working with a clean sheet. Select the File, Close Project option. Please do not save the project this time. Select the File, New option. In the upcoming New Project dialog, choose Use a Template, and then select the Browse Template option from the list. Browse and select the Office Building Template TPL template file. Select Standard Profile for the work environment. Finally, click New to proceed. By using this template file, we simulate working in a design office and using the company template. Template files include the default settings for ArchiCAD tools and attributes, such as building materials, pens, fills, layers, and so on. Thus, you can easily distribute and comply with company standards in the office. Please note that the working units in this template are set to millimeters.